get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I hope everyone's having a great one. And if you are, you know what to do. Hit that like button. But let's get right into this video. We're playing more Resident Evil Resurgence. And yeah, there's a new character what came out. Give me 1 second. It's Jill. I already tried to make this video once, but for some reason my video software corrupted. But yeah, we're gonna do it again. I don't mind it. I really like this game. This game's really fun. Alright, we found a match, everyone. It only took 3.5 hours. Someone took Jill. But I'm fine with that. I'll take this guy. Why not? Why not? Where's my drink at? Well, I've never gone up against this guy, so we're gonna see how crazy this is. He was in Resident Evil 5. Wesker kills him. I'm sorry for spoiling the ending. But that game's been out for, 11 years? 10 years? Something like that. So you guys should have had enough time to play it. Dang. He has Jill. I rank 31. That's a big number. Ignore him. We can do this. I didn't even see that guy at first. Wow. How blind am I?
A child could have found that.
Whoa. Like, please don't hit me again. I'm not a zombie. I was just pretending.
That is the sound of another path closing for you.
I just want the ammo. Oh, never mind. Forgot I bought ammo. Oh, that guy just destroyed me. There we go. That acid launcher is so good. I don't like how dark this is. Oh, sick. Thank you. Oh, what? He has an RPG? Let you grab it. Help me out there. Let's go. I savor the taste of stolen hope. Let's go. We actually did that with a good amount of time left. I don't think you managed this against my will. We have 6 minutes now? Yeah, that's way longer. Oh. By that.
Taking out this camera. Everyone feeling better?
Oh, sick. Well, I don't know if he's that good of a mastermind if his stuff doesn't last that long. That thing went away pretty quick. I'm trying to find ammo. Damn, we have 8 minutes now.
Not feeling so good here.
Mindless existence elevated to purpose by my touch.
Gotta fix some wounds.
Is that an infinite rocket launcher? That's wild.
This is rightfully mine.
Get him! I think I'm getting in trouble here. The infection spread. Not doing so hot.
I need to... There we go. Got rid of my infection.
Opportunity knocks. Let's get out.
Your efforts will not go unnoticed.
All right.
Research.
Got that powered up.
Oh, What are you doing? There we go. I was like, what is this dude doing? Oh, she might die. She needs to buy disinfectant spray, all of that. Every time I see this part, it reminds me of the... It reminds me of the RPD, or the police department. And 3 and 2, the police department. The last area, I need to load up on ammo, grenades, all that. What ammo type does it use? Oh, it does use, what's the name? Pistol. Oh, they're super far away.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. And it's bulletproof? That's bullshit. That's actually really good.
Started. Gotta be careful.
Love that blue herb.
Mindless existence elevated to purpose by my touch. Tantalizingly close. Aren't you?
Oh, I thought I got the door behind me.
Got that powered up, V.
I savor the taste of stolen hope.
Where do I need to go?
I will tear out your insides myself.
Damn, 10 minutes was not enough time. Whoa. I don't need the ammo, but I'll take it. Oh, get the zombie off of me. Oh, that was so sketchy.
I will tear out your insides myself.
Dude puts a shotgun to their head like, oh yeah, this is gonna stop y'all. Let's go.
Insolence! Sacrilege! This is unacceptable!
Got an S. Let's go. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this. And if you did, you know what to do. Hit that like button. And let me open a crate right quick. Let's see if we can get something good. Let's go here. Stop. This one. Most expensive one. Customize. Fiber. I unlock? Oh, I unlocked that. Oh, I like that one. That's pretty cool. Well, be safe out.